been a painter for most of my life, and I had started making sculpture when I got to graduate school. And when I first saw this, it answered so many questions for me because it exists somewhere in between a painting and a sculpture. One of the great things about sculpture is you can walk around it and it changes as you walk around it. It becomes alive with your interaction with it. And I liked how this one was, it's a sculpture, but it's also like, hey, look at me from the front, you know. I'm really interested in this idea of like a space that exists in between two dimensions and three dimensions, where it's like slightly leans either way and in and out of both. And I think that when a sculpture or a painting can exist in between a two-dimensional, three-dimensional space, it is like a new alternate reality somehow, or a new dimension. There's this, I don't know, like this energy to it where you feel like you can just see Picasso making it somehow in your head, where it's like the head of the sculpture itself was probably just a box. I mean, I just have this imagination that maybe it was a box filled with nails or something that he just dumped out on the ground, put it on top of that stick, and then painted that face on it. I love that the nose is like tilted to the left, and as you walk around, the right panel is just an eye where you can, the nose will disappear. It's such a simple gesture, and it's just really brilliant to me. When you get into the space and you see it, it has this sort of response to your scale in relation to its scale, and it's, you know, slightly bigger than a normal human. And yeah, I don't know. I remember going home and feeling like, wow, I need to get to work. Like, I need to make things that are at least this good, or try to get, you know, to push you. And I came from this sort of two-dimensional painting background, and I think, I don't know exactly how, but somehow this helped me figure out a bridge from painting to sculpture that felt good for me personally. I like the strangeness of the space that this occupies.